Welcome back to Let's Play Dwarf Fortress again. And there's still blood everywhere from the last goblining. We were gobbled. What are you doing, Maximison? Alright, well this time, I think we've passed through the initial strangulation phase successfully. So I'm gonna go ahead and give names to the survivors of Strangle 101. And I'm gonna get some other work done, and we need an opponent, because I'm pretty sure Disciple is wounded. Not dead, but wounded. Yeah, he's resting. He won't be able to join us for the next arena fight. But someone else will. So I'll set up a new fight with a new enemy to stab. Alright, Imchim started out as a baby, and now he's a baby again. And the White Dwarf got a name, and Alexander Visurovov, Ethernal, Bubble Flu, Leafy Dog, you start out as a champion, so grats there. Lure Shape, you are a wrestler, and there were some other ones, I forget. Bow Private FC. You are going to win, because you really wanted to be a soldier, so you win the prize of the guy that gets to wrestle elephants without any training at all. Congratulations. You win. Weapons. Let's see here. Nothing. Okay. You could fight them unarmed with nothing. So let's... I need to reorganize my military badly. Oh shit, wrong button. Bow Private FC. Activate. And I need to set you to on duty. You're on duty, and then stand there, please. Oh, this will be fun. Alright, once I get the setup, I'll be back. And my set just had a baby. Minkot Thathtetkilab. So whoever wants to be the daughter of royalty, or a royal consort, let me know. Oh, our lava is finally making it into my bath chamber. Sweet. Soon we will have a bubble bath party, and just for the record, yes, I have designated this area a meeting area. So hopefully we will be boiling dwarves alive in no time. Alright, so still working on building up our temple blockade, and I have expanded every single one of these walkways to have double layers. And then after I'm done with all that, I will wall them all off so that they can't be shot at, which will please me. And I've made this area up here an arena, or a barracks, but it's also sort of an arena because they can fall off, and that's funny, and I like it when that happens. So the initial strangulation process mixed with the initial gravity process. Where did you go, Bo Privet? Where have you gone? He's sleeping. Okay, well, when he's ready, we will do the fight. Ah, speaking of which, Bubble Flu just got knocked off of the top there, but he landed on a fortification, so he's alright. He'll be fine, he's just got a minor head wound. Alright, Bow Private FC with pigtail stuff versus two elephants in the arena. So, let's have it. He's gonna get mauled by some elephants, and I'm leaving it open for the next champion, who will certainly be sure to follow. Now we just have to wait for the thing to get pulled. Someone gonna pull it? Okay, someone's gonna pull it. Come along. Pull. Oh, it's me! I get to pull it. Yay. Alright. Fare thee well, good sir. He's just standing there like, what the fuck? Ooh. And he's already dead. Oh, and he didn't even hurt them. That one got named Don Merc. Alright, so we're gonna need a new champion here. Let's see here. Let's see. Can't be a Merc's dwarf because they wouldn't have proper room. An elite wrestler. I guess Lure Shape. He's new and he's a wrestler. So, Lure Shape, sorry buddy, you're going up against the elephants next. Get there. Get some elephant. Alright, When he gets here, we will go for round two of the elephant kebabbing. Alright, lure shape is here. Forbid that one, and then we will set him to go here, and then we will unforbid that one, and goodbye, lure shape. Hopefully you'll make it. Get the elephant, get him, get him! Ooh, he hurt him! Uh-oh, lure shape took a hand wound, and he's been surrounded by Dawn Merc. Uh-oh! Ooh, yeah. He hurt this one, though. Yeah, he spined him. But, you're not looking so hot there, lure shape. Ooh, no, he's dead. Oh, okay, elephants. Elephants 2, us nothing. Okay, we're gonna have to get a weapon-wielding dwarf in here. Alright, so, let's see here. Yashtod, I choose you. You've been here for a while, you gotta earn your keep. You're on duty. Stand there. Got one slightly injured elephant. And a couple of corpses to fight over. Oh, is he coming already? Yeah, attaboy. I like him. Alright. Locked. Yashtod, you stand over here. Actually, let's see if we can get you to get one of them one-on-one. And go! Oh, oh! He ran right past it. Maybe I need to set him to fight animals. Harass dangerous animals. They're dangerous. Harass him. You wanna do the stabbing thing? Here? There we go. Oh, he's going after it now. Oh, they're not teaming up on him. That one's the named one that's been uninjured. It's uninjured so far. But this is an epic fight. Epic duel. Yashtod is unhurt. The elephant wants no part in him. Unhurt. Oh, he's got a minor upper body scrape. He must have gotten tusked. Ooh. Oh! He's stunned. Oh, he's been pushed back twice. I think I see some blood. No, he's still good. Oh, and that one's been completely uninjured. He's like, let me out, I'm done with the elephant. That elephant's just occasionally ramming him. This one doesn't know what's going on. He's just standing there with his wounds. Come on, Yosh. Go, elephants. Go, someone kill someone. Why were they so evil and dangerous before, and now they're just like, I don't want to play. Yeah, chase his opponents. Yeah, he disappeared. Oh, there he is. He got caught. Oh, he injured him. He stabbed him in the liver. I don't care how long it takes. We're going to find out how this resolves. All right, Yosh, stand next to this one. Yoshinator. I better close this. Alright. An elephant has given birth to calves. Hooray! Ooh! Vomiting elephant. He's nauseous. You got him in the corner. Take him out. Oh, Yosh. His upper body's healed. This elephant is good. Oh, come on. Yosh. Kill. There we go, there we go. Got him on the ropes. Pancreas now. Oh, he hurt him in the leg. His right upper leg is slightly injured. It's been scratched. Okay, so I'm gonna stop this now, and then I'll come back when something happens. Something happened! This elephant got tired of running away, and Yashtod got tired, and now his lower body, right upper arm, right lower leg, and right lower arm are pretty much fucked. Oh, he's dead! Oh! He managed to hurt this one, though. Wow, we may need to get a champion in here. These elephants are 3-0. They're both slightly injured now, though. Maybe I should give them, like, a second chance. Maybe I should build some cage traps in here and then save them for another time. I might well do that. No, I think they need to die. We're going to set up another match against a champion. Actually, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to wait for Disciple to heal. Where'd he go? I'll wait for him to heal. Yeah, he's still got that lower arm injury. He's over here. All right.